I like to call it a drama too.